Welcome home, son.
Here you go.
This afternoon, I have a meeting with George Kraft. I'm gonna tell him you're home. Get you back working together. What's so funny?
Just I haven't even been back for 10 minutes and you're already talking about business.
What happened? Does it hurt?
Not anymore. Just numb dead skin.
I'm very proud of you, Luke. So is your mother.
Stepmother.
Right.
Welcome home, Luke. They're waiting for you.
They can wait a little longer.
Darling, you really should go.
I need her to knock some sense into me.
I'll be back for dinner.
Can't stay here.
Then why'd you come back?
Because I made a mistake.
No, Luke.
I can't stay here. Alice.
Where would we go?
Anywhere.
Your father.
What about him?
He'll find us.
I can take care of us. Come away with me tonight.
No. Not like this. Not without a plan.
So those bureaucrats chafing down my neck for more support. They won't get it from me. It's my job to put them in their place. These people call themselves professionals. Luke, George Kraft spoke very highly of you. They're very interested. They want to work with you again. Isn't that great, darling?
What?
Jobs for Luke.
Oh, yes. Sounds great.
God. A German did that?
Seems to be the question of the day.
But he never told me what happened.
Spent 4 or 5 months in trenches. Didn't fight most of the time. Enemy trenches were about 100 yards away. That space in between we called no man's land. One day, my friend Dan and I were sent to the enemy trench. About 50 feet in, he stepped on a mine. Next thing I remember, we were lying next to each other and he was burnt. I couldn't feel my right side. This runs down my entire body.
Alice, go upstairs. I want to talk to Luke.
About what?
Business.
Bernard, I haven't finished.
That story really moved me, Luke. You're a real hero.
Well, it was an honor to serve my country.
The country? And loyalty. There's something you're not telling me. Why did you just come out with it?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Enough of this shit, Luke. Don't take me for a fool. Your hand's giving you away.
If you have something to say to me, why don't you just come out and say it?
Because I want you to say it. I want you to admit it. You enlisted because you were ashamed. I see that now. I thought you were honorable. What kind of son did I raise?
You raised a good son.
I had my suspicions for a long time, and now it all makes sense. You fucked her before the war, didn't you? I'm gonna let you leave. But I don't want to see you or Alice ever again. You disgraced her name, and I disown you. That's your punishment.
It's going to be okay.